athletes going on their marks. Track and field in the West. It's the Western Championship, the 2023 edition. It's a start of the boys' class, 3-4 by 1. Monroe gets up to Petersfield on the inside of Monroe. Also going well is Steths. They've gone past Cornwall College. So, handing over the button. Petersfield, a poor button change. Monroe on the outside of gain on Petersfield. But here comes Steths. They're gaining somewhat on Herbert Morrison on the second leg for this penultimate exchange. What an exchange this from Steths. They're cruising around. But here comes Herbert Morrison once again on this third leg. It's Herbert Morrison gaining on Petersfield. Herbert Morrison on the inside. His boys got 3-4 by 1. They're all alone. Herbert Morrison moving away from the rest of the field. It's Herbert Morrison will take the boys got 3-4 by 1. Sets it second. Colin Connie third. Monroe fourth. And Petersfield in fifth. William Lee finishing in sixth. And Green Island seventh. So, taking the top spot. Coming through. All about Herbert Morrison. Sets was right there. Cornwall College was there. Petersfield was in the mix. But certainly the boys class 3-4 by 1.